Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and welcome back to another episode of Skywars with Adict and Roos.
Ooh.
Oh, freaking amazing.
Isaac,
saga.
Isaac, that's Isaac.
So... Yes?
Moo.
God, you can't say that on TV.
I'm sorry, Isaac.
That's not TV.
This isn't even TV.
It might be someday. You never know.
Unless someone's watching it on their television.
Yeah, the Google Chromecast, that's a thing.
I have one of them.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, broke. Okay. Well, good to know.
It broke.
Got anything good?
It broke. It just stopped working.
It's literally a thing you stick in the back of your
TV. No.
Never touch again, and you broke it.
No, it's because it just stopped working. The light was red. It doesn't do anything now. So it's like, what's up with this? And then it's a common problem, and you have to like
a legit store or like eBay.
No, I got it from Amazon. On like sold by Google or whatever.
Oh.
But it's like an actual problem that happens with it, and you have to like send it back and stuff. And I was like, I'd send it that back, so it's just sitting there.
You don't get. So you just they mugged you off.
They bloody mugged me off.
They bloody mugged you off, you muppet.
Moo them.
They're bloody 50 quid richer now because of you.
Yeah, moo them.
Play that you're the reason Google's such a multi-billion-dollar industry. Just... Idiots like you not sending faulty products back. Jesus, brother. Truly, the fault this economy is in a pile of. Oh, that.
Truly is.
It's just a big pile of badness, this economy.
Oh, yeah. Isaac. Stop whapping
Where
out.
Where are you
B-words.
In relation to me?
I don't know, Isaac. I think I'm your long lost cousin.
Oh, no, twice removed on my mother's side.
Oh,
seriously, where are you?
Old Mary.
Oh, I can make some diamond. Oh, should I? Okay, I'm going to make some diamond boots.
Remember that time, Isaac?
I don't know. I thought I could make diamond boots with two, but it's four, isn't it?
Okay, I have a joke for you, Isaac.
Oh, please, tell me.
It's one of my famous jokes. I'm not too sure if I've told you this one before, all right? Are you ready?
Okay.
All right. Okay, right. Wait, I need to get my voice ready for it. Okay, right.
Oh.
So, two cows walk into a cemetery. The first cow called Benji Baumhauser.
Strong start.
And the second cow, let's just call him Shirley. Okay, so Shirley says to Benny Baumhauser, she says, "Oi, Benny, you're a dick." and then Benny.
What a twist.
You see, Benny's had a long history of mental illnesses and quick to rage temper, so he kills Shirley.
Oh.
And then eats her.
Okay.
Alive.
And then.
While she's dead.
Right, and after that...
That's it.
That's it, is it?
Yeah.
Right.
Didn't you get the punchline? She was a squirrel!
Ah! She was a squirrel all along!
That's right, Isaac.
Oh, you can tell him, you. You can
Isaac,
tell
laugh
him.
Laugh more.
Ha! Ha!
See?
So it's okay, we can edit it in afterwards.
Yeah.
We can edit my laughter in.
Yeah, I've a 5-hour segment on the Brady Bunch next week for my comedy.
Your channel is really taking like a positive hit in 2016.
That's right. I'm gonna be on the freaking Brady Bunch. Isaac.
No! I didn't. Was that you? Oh, was that
Leave
you,
me
Bobby?
Be.
I did not realize that was you. Okay. All right, I'm coming over.
You better.
Okay, now I know, bro. I just wanted to make sure, you know.
Okay, Isaac, I've got another joke for you. All right, this one's a lot more funny than that one. Okay, right.
Can you really get any funnier than that one?
Yeah, right. Are you ready? Knock. Not knock.
Who's there?
Tony.
I like it already.
No, Isaac,
Tony
knock.
Who?
No, we have to say again now. Knock, knock.
Oh, who's there?
Jimbo.
What happened to Tony?
Right, we have to start again. Knock, knock.
Jesus Christ. Who's there?
Saggy.
I know where this is going. Saggy
who? Saggy nips.
I knew it was coming and it was still funny.
It's funny though because I knew you'd laugh at that.
It was going to be like saggy nips or saggy like balls. It was going to be something stupid.
Yeah.
I knew nipples would have something to do with it.
Oi, I never mentioned
nipples.
You
never go a video without saying nipples.
I never mentioned nipples, Isaac.
Connor, you've missed a lot of awe.
No, I haven't.
At least, Connor, I'm not minding that where you're just standing on it ready to take it. Ha, ha, ha.
think. Oh my god, that was two in a row.
Ooh. Ooh, diamond.
Don't steal my diamond. I got
you. Hey. Hey, that was Connor.
See, this is my island.
Once I come over to your island, it's a given that I'm supposed to steal stuff.
Okay, fine. Here, here. Have them. And then, there you go.
What? You got what? Why? Why are you giving me a diamond?
I already had all of them.
But you're not wearing a diamond helmet.
Oh, I am now.
What? Do you have any diamond leggings?
No.
Oh. Well, that's the one thing I wanted of you. Oh. And you've disappointed
me. I just gave you two, Demond.
Connor, they weren't leggings, though, were they?
Isaac, do you wear yoga pants on Thursdays?
No, you know I like to wear yoga pants.
Well, this is
Tuesday,
just the item for you, Isaac. Now from JML.
Thursday yoga pants? Well,
Isaac,
that would take
Isaac.
All the effort of washing yoga pants.
Yeah, and the good thing is, Isaac, once you're done with them on Thursday, you can use them in your Friday big shop.
As what? What possible use could yoga pants
a bag.
In a big shop?
A bag, because bags cost money now.
5B bags, they don't come cheap.
That's true.
Instead, why not recycle week-old leggings?
Yeah.
There's a life hack from Adix and Naruth.
You're acting like it's not going to make a difference in the world, Isaac,
please,
and I don't appreciate
that. Please
tweet
us your pictures of using leggings as grocery bags. That
yeah.
would be awesome.
Do that.
If we can start a trend here, Connor.
Yeah, we have to. Hashtag sweaty belly buttons. That's going to be the hashtag for it.
I like it. Straight, precise, straight to the point. You know what you're dealing with when
yeah, that's
you
right.
hashtag.
When someone hears sweaty belly buttons, they're going to be like, wow, isn't that the fundraiser thing for yoga pant bags?
It all
and then
links
we're
up.
Going to be like, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. You got that right, sister. Yeah, it is.
You're damn right it is. Boy.
Okay, all right. Okay, enough about saving money on grocery bags.
How about, okay, right. Enough about
them. Can we just take a quick assessment of the map? What is going on in this actual game we're supposed to be talking about?
How about, right. I've got another joke for you, Isaac. Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Are you ready for this?
Please do tell. I'm on the edge of my seat and I see the page.
Right. Isaac, okay. Apple bottom jeans.
And the boots with the fur.
Fur.
The whole club's looking at her.
I'm in the...
She hit the fur. Next thing you know, shall go low, low, low.
I said you ruined the joke. That was my
Sorry,
punchline. That was the punchline, and you said it.
Well, I delivered it quite well if I do this.
No, Hewitt. Little old Hewitt listening. He's not going to get to hear the joke.
I don't give a shit about Hewitt.
Isaac, Hewitt.
It's going to be terrible if someone actually called Hewitt is watching. I'm
Isaac,
sorry, Hewitt.
Hewitt put his life, sweat, and poo into listening to this video here today.
Yeah,
okay.
If you have to use feces to watch us, you're really like you're just putting way too much effort into it.
You gotta step up your life, bro.
You need to take a step back and reevaluate your lifestyle choices. Because feces is no way to watch a video. Get help.
Hi,
die. Thanks for telling me you were bridging over killing people.
Die. Die.
Stop being Darth Vader and freaking communicate with me.
He's dead.
God, this ain't no one-way radio, Connor.
Isaac, what are you talking about, the wombats?
This is scary.
Isaac, I don't own any wombats.
Ah, this is really
Isaac, what?
It's okay, we'll go. Jesus, Connor, you almost got me killed. Yo, Connor?
What?
Where are you?
I'm nowhere and I'm everywhere.
Where the hell did you go?
There is no Connor here.
Connor? Hello? Bobby? Seriously?
Isaac, you're gonna have to carry on without me.
Are you dead?
Maybe.
No. Where are you?
I'm not dead.
You didn't show up in the... Where the heck are you?
I'm
Bobby?
Dead. I'm dead.
No.
Yeah, I got shot off the edge.
You didn't... What was your name in this game?
It's Bobby, I think.
Faith Bobby has died. Was that you?
Maybe.
Who the hell? I thought you were called like Bobby 2964 or something.
I think I don't remember anymore.
Jesus Christ, Bobby.
How did you die? I got shot off the edge. That guy that was shooting us.
What? Don't do that. Oh,
I can't
God.
Help
okay.
it. He's shot off the
All
edge.
Right. I guess I'm by myself for the time being.
I'll be your eyes in the skies, Isaac. You have to be careful of the guy with the bow, though.
You're clearly not in any position to spectate and give me advice, because you just got freaking knocked off by an arrow.
So. Yeah, well, you got knocked off by an arrow because you suck.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
People will think I suck. Don't tell them that.
Okay.
Thanks. Now I'm awesome again. Ha ha!
Isaac, wait, stop shooting me!
What? That's you?
Yes!
Ghost! Zombie! Back from
Isaac,
the dead!
Isaac, please!
Back from the Isaac, dead! Isaac. There, you zombie! Destroyed! What? Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ!
It was the only way to save myself, Isaac. I had to jump off the edge from you.
I'm so confused who is alive and who is dead right now.
You just killed me. You just forced me to jump off the island or you would have killed me.
But I killed someone who was already dead.
Yeah, that's right. I'm a zombie. I'm a zombie now. Okay.
Where did you disappear to?
Isaac, I've got my zombie bottom jeans.
And the boots with the...
No, and the boots with the...
That, oh, that's quite good! That's actually quite a good little parody lyric.
Okay, Isaac, be careful, 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 careful!
Seriously, though, like, how did... Like, I need some explanation of to how you disappeared from...
No,
like,
right, okay, go back over there, to the chest on where I was. Right, you see down there? I was hidden down there.
Fire, you!
I was literally crouching, and you were stood on top of me at one point.
You were dead, and then... When you came back to life, you die again.
Yeah, because it was the only way to survive, Isaac.
To be fair, I was planning on murdering.
Exactly. You. I know you too well, Isaac.
I was planning on killing you. Well, Connor, what do you expect? You frighten a man like that? I thought my friend was dead.
You were so confused when you saw me.
You think I'm just going to be happy when my friend comes back to life miraculously? No, I'm going to kill that bitch. Because no. He is a zombie.
He is a zombie? I can't put a... Put a freaking axe in his face.
Fool. You see a zombie, you shove it straight through the jugular.
What? That
you
wouldn't kill a zombie, though.
In there, bitch, dead.
Stabbing a zombie. Dead. Isaac, stabbing a zombie in the jugular wouldn't kill it.
Oh, it would if you do it right.
It would just start gargling.
You get a good shiv.
Oh. It doesn't matter how good the shiv is.
How's he going to survive without a throat, Connor? You can't breathe without a throat.
Okay.
Use your freaking head sometimes. Jesus, Connor, sometimes you're just an idiot. And I really need to collect some blocks because I am.
Yeah.
I really should pay attention to this game.
Isaac, do you not have a hatchet? You could just cut down the tree.
Oh yeah.
Turn
a
that
hatchet?
Into blocks to use.
What, a hatchet?
Yeah.
Well, yes, I do have a mighty hatchet right here. So I do declare, you ain't no American. Don't say hatchet.
That's what they used to be called that on Woundscape. Isaac, down there you missed two. Isaac,
I don't need to. I got plenty right here.
Right here.
Okay.
Okay, you should be good. There's two people moving into this one guy. I feel so bad for him.
Connor,
be careful. He's looking at you. He's looking at you. Isaac.
Connor, do you realize why I built this wall behind me? I can't get shot.
Yeah, but still, if you get hit, you gotta take damage.
Connor. Okay, please. Okay. Only freaking noobs take damage.
Oh,
okay?
Isaac.
I take... I don't know a word that...
Damage.
Like. Amazing. Amazing gamer skills.
Whoa.
See
Whoa.
That? They call me Slim Shady because my lyric's so sweet. They call me Eminem because I really like the beats. And by that I mean beetroot. Okay. Yeah. I will not rap ever again. I'm sorry.
Thank you. Thank you for that.
That was pretty terrible.
Is that your Christmas present to me?
There you go. You got some sweet lyrics in the heavy beat for your Christmas present.
A heavy beat.
You couldn't fit in a stocking, so I thought I'd deliver it to you via Skype.
I thought I'd deliver it to you via the power of a cappella.
So I will be expecting your Christmas present any day now.
Okay,
it is the season to be jolly, after all.
Do you know what I'm gonna get you for Christmas?
Scrooge. Alright, guys. Alright.
Isaac. Isaac.
What?
I have a joke for you, okay?
I'm literally... Can it wait until after I either win or die?
I don't know if this joke can wait.
Oh, I'm keeping him distracted. That other guy can bridge over.
He's not bridging over. He's literally just watching and jumping.
No, but he should. He should bridge over.
No, Isaac, you're going to have to go above him so you can jump down onto him and just wreck face.
Or I could just make him run away.
You could do that. Well, where's he going to run to?
He's going to run into my arrow of death.
You're giving him arrows as well.
He ain't got no arrows.
Oh, snap. Snap, crackle, and pop.
Ah!
This is like 50 Shades of Grey all over again.
Freaking wrecking this little little scoundrel. I told you he's good.
He's got lava, so he's going to attempt to lava you.
Connor, I am not on wood. This stuff don't burn.
No, I mean, if you come onto the island.
Where'd he go?
He's behind the tree still.
Oh. Oh, there he be. The sneaky snake.
Oh, the other guy fell off the earth. Now's your chance, Isaac.
Oh.
He fell off the face of the earth.
I don't have blocks.
He's just like, foo.
I need blocks.
Okay.
Wait, Connor, make sure no one's creeping up on me.
I will.
I
He's
need
just slowly blocks. Watching you.
Okay, alright. Alright. Okay, here we go.
Isaac, you need to build like above him so we can't put the lava down on you. Okay?
Genius.
Yes, genius.
Positively genius, sir.
Isaac, you know what they say about me. Okay, right. This is a joke. So the joke starts. Okay. There's two men. There's two men in a forest, Isaac. You still with me? You with me?
I guess.
You with me, Isaac? Okay, right. So
it's a pretty complex story.
Yeah, so there's two children in a cabin, okay?
I'm out of blocks. Ow! I'm out of blocks!
Well, that was short-lived.
No, wait, I will return. Continue with your joke, please.
Okay, there's two children in a cabin in France, okay, right? One of the children, he's called Boris Johnson, and the other one's called Johnson Boris, okay?
Are they brothers or relations of any sort?
No, they just met.
That's a coincidence.
Yeah. Right. So they're in the Mediterranean Alpines. Okay.
Okay. I could have sworn you said France a minute ago, but
yeah.
Right. Okay. I'm starting to realize why you failed geography. Really am.
All right. Yeah, anyway, but I passed jokes 101.
Oh, of course that amazing online.
Believe it or not, Isaac, I created goat milk.
Ah, I see what you did there. I see what you freaking did. Alright. Well, he's wasted his living.
No, I mean, I literally created goats and they created goat milk.
Okay, Connor. You're not God. Now let me try and... Where is he?
Speak for yourself. I am a God. Get him, Isaac. Isaac, don't lose.
Yes.
You won.
I knew all this tedious waiting around and shit jokes would be for something.
Isaac, do you know why you won? I have a theory as to why you won.
Why?
My jokes subconsciously give you brain laughs, and then all those brain laughs... Listen! And all those brain laughs turned into motivation and love.
Okay, Finn. Not sure what brain laughs are. You know what? Yes, that's what
so
it was.
It tickles your brain and makes
Let's
you feel all
fuzzy.
Let's all
thank Connor in the comments for making me win that. It wasn't anything to do with my amazing skills in Minecraft, of course. It was simply just... You're quite crappy.
No, you didn't even have a wooden axe.
Well, that's debatable.
You're fighting with an egg.
I hope you found some enjoyment out of this. If you did, please help
you
us on
crafty
the
bugger.
Button. Drop a comment down below, favorite, share, all that awesome stuff you guys always do. Once again, we thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode of Sky Wars.
Don't forget that some turtles die before they reach the water, so don't forget to donate to the Squid Foundation of Los Angeles. Goodbye.
Whoa!
Two hearts! Oh!
By the way, there's 13 seconds left.
Oh boy.